Lazarus was sick. He had a serious need. Amen. And they make it clear. They say, Lord, we know you love them. We know you was close to them. So based on this, you ought to come quicker. And we got all these reasons why God ought to move faster than he is going to. But you can't hurry, God. Look at your neighbor and say, you got to learn to wait on him. I know somebody know about that. Amen. How many of you know that you can pray all you want? You can't make God do nothing. God don't do what he want when he want. Because he sees the end. Amen. Now watch this in verse 4. It says, and when Jesus heard that, he was sick unto death. When he heard that, watch this. Just because Jesus doesn't move doesn't mean he doesn't hear.
All right. Amen.
Because he heard that he was sick, but he didn't move right away. And sometimes when we get into a place of prayer, we're saying, God, this is the need. And God, I need you to move. And sometimes when he doesn't do it, we begin to question, did he hear me?
Uh-huh.
Well, the scripture is clear. He heard them.
He
knew that they wanted him to come, but he didn't move.
Uh-huh.
But just because God didn't move don't mean he didn't hear your prayer.
Uh-huh.
I wish somebody would help me right now, because the angel came to Daniel and said, Daniel, the Lord heard you when you first prayed. Amen. It wasn't the second or third prayer. When you first prayed, God heard you. But he said, but the prince of Persia held me up. What was he saying? It was demon spirits that I had to deal with. Amen. Why? Because the devil knows if he can get you to quit before your answer comes, then when the angel comes to bring your answer, you're not in a place to receive. So he's got to give it to somebody else. Because you've got to understand that whenever God sends anything down, the Bible says his word can't return to him void. So if God is sending healing down to you and you lose your faith before your healing comes, he's got to give it to somebody else, because it cannot go back to God void. It's got to accomplish the thing he sent it out to do. If you don't get it, somebody else will. I wish somebody would bless him.